Breaking news from Vancouver Island tonight, where a child has been injured in a cougar attack. It happened at Lake Cowichan, not far from Duncan. Conservation officers were notified around 4 o'clock this afternoon of the attack. The child was transported to hospital with injuries to the head, neck, and arms. Officers say there could have been two or more cougars involved. The public is being asked to stay away from the site to ensure privacy of the family and to protect their own safety.